Hello everyone, welcome back. We are back with a...
Alright.
Gotta get my notifications going.
Start pushing in, since we're pretty good. So just start getting in the game. Once you're in... stop on the map screen. Let's do that. Someone is in the shoot. That's Willard.
Also, my Jarian is shooting. Where is... User left your channel. Oh, there it is. User left your channel. User left your channel. And there we go. Okay, got my notifications sorted. That should work. That should work. Why is this going off? Hold on. Oh, that's why. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. What the? Come on, me. User left your channel. There we go. User left your channel. Alright, I'm just a grand leader. This stain is in my face. Stupid radio. Hi! Oh, no, two more guys are just spinning around. I see you guys like spinning around. I was gonna make a joke, but I'm not going to.
Who's just the civilian? Wait.
Who the f- Oh, that's David, okay.
Wait, no way, we have 31 stars.
Yeah, I think we do. Can we change the charge amount?
No, I don't think so.
How do you yeah. Get secret elevation? Just don't fucking- just don't friendly fire us. Why do we have the press here?
Hey, it's cold in the mountains, man. What do you say?
Let's trade.
Needs are cold.
Why do we have the press here? Can we not have the press here? That'd be great. Hey, Kremlin. Apparently we have the press. Right here. The press is in the anchor. Oh, and you have the moor too. Nice.
I would say start from the bottom and work your way up.
Okay, so if you want estimation mark mission, that'll give us a thing. Oh, the mission. So basically, we're going to storm the mountains and clear out the mountains. Basically.
Man, I'm so happy they looped up my legs real good.
Can we not have the...
No armor.
I'm not a slash.
Yes, yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You want people to be careful about...
My dad is proud of me.
And you want to bring the Humvee to sometime.
Because.
Like, not one of us. That's the...
Because of press.
So you want to bring...
Yeah, he reports on war crimes.
Right.
Oh,
they're already there.
I'm sure somebody would like a combo.
Very, very true.
Hey, quick question.
Yes?
Can we shoot the press?
No.
Aww.
Very much not.
We always get bad press, so let's be honest here.
Because the cover does get.
Well, he's over there.
Alright, we can, you got Zeus.
For all intents and purposes, it's a joke. Hey, I'm streaming! No fucking copyright music, please! Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake, no. Fuck's sake.
I think you should be okay to reload.
Yeah. See if you can.
Yeah, yes, hi. Hi, what?
I saw that.
Radio check.
Loud and clear on 41. Just waiting for command to figure their shit out, and then we'll get a brief real quick and get going.
Why do we have a press guy, by the way?
No idea. Alright, we should just ignore him. He's not real. He's made up.
Uh-huh.
So,
wow, rude.
You're just seeing things.
You hear me? Hello.
Oh. You're mine! Mine!
I'm the press member.
I'm gonna slander you.
Spikey?
What? What?
Bring him back. I'm gonna start briefing. Come on.
Oh, fine. I'll bring him back. Hey. There you go. There you go.
Alright, everyone, to me.
Where are you?
I'm
Well, I'm in the midst of the crowd.
Should be simple enough. We're gonna be flying in via Chinook through the south and LZ Sarangi. From there, we're gonna be moved a bit north, and then we can go on top of the mountains until we reach the first insurgent camp. First and second insurgent camp will be first cast as to, you know, waking them up. We're far distance away from the camps, from the mountains, so it'll mainly be AT and machine guns firing. If you guys want to, you can fire on with your main rifles. From there, we're going to continue moving on top of the mountains to camp 3. We expect there might be some sort of defenses near the camp, maybe a minefield. EOD will be able to work with that. Camp 4, it's really close. We'll be able to just fire down all of us, wreak havoc, all that schmaz. From there, we'll continue on along the mountain line until we reach the anti-air site and IDF site. Since the close proximity of the anti-air site, we're going to have to mainly focus that ourselves. We can't really cast it. But once we confirm that it's destroyed, we can 3D cast, and that's exactly what's going to be happening. I don't know what the Israelis are doing here, but we're going to... Yes?
Yep.
It's a show call, Sam. Oh, no.
Anti-air installation. Huh?
Yeah, no, I asked him. He's confident that he won't get shot down, so I'll hold
on. Hybrid, I'm saying you've got Maverick, firing range of 24 kilometers. That's outside the missile envelope and shield envelope.
It
might
get
laser.
Yeah,
it's
laser, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But then
got.
We can't do
it.
Okay, you're right, doesn't it? Alright,
yeah,
that's fine.
Yeah, I got laser desert as well.
He's only got 6 other objective reefs.
I would say, isn't there supposed to be civilians in the area as well?
There are, yes. There are civilian presence.
And they
below. future recruits.
Keep in mind, we do have press here. So.
Yeah, obviously, don't cast around the civilian housing. I don't think that's gonna look good for us. Don't shoot civilians. That's also not gonna look good for us. And don't die.
Fair enough. Alright.
From there, if you guys. Alpha 1, Alpha 2, you guys want to get your own radio frequencies, put that up on the map, you can, you're free to do so. Come on. Long range will be 49.
Is mortar team with 1 or 2?
If you want, you can split yourself amongst the two fire teams. Unless you guys are bound together by soul, then you guys can go together.
Yeah, we need a little hands.
They're lost then.
Mortars only work with the power of friendship.
Lolo, he's not attaching to us.
Any further questions? Any?
Is this your?
It's got like 4 buttons that you need to press.
Yeah.
How many guys
do
you have in your team?
6.
5. I feel like we have some stranglers. We had some people. If we have a third team,
all right. If that's that's all the questions, start mounting up.
Hi boys, we're moving to 42. My boys, everyone who's in team 2, move to frequency 42 for short range.
Everyone in team 1 stays on 41.
Oh no. Long game. Did my game just crash? There we go.
Yeah, I don't know why you're putting your whole upper body down.
Oh. Okay.
There's enemies directly below if I can blast them.
Gremlin, you see anyone up there?
Yeah, I think this guy named Dave, but it's missing the engine. Throw it into a gate.
Deny, watch him. Paper.
No.
Oh,
come and close the door on me. Oh, God.
Yeah, there'll be vehicles waiting for us at the LZ them here, which is nice enough so we don't have to haul them over. Hobbies are going to be slow as fuck, but they're going to have weapon and armor. Land cruisers are going to be fast, so most likely we're going to pop in Hobbies or, like, no, you know, we're not using both, because I don't want to get split apart really hard.
Do you have an attack?
Yeah, we do.
I need to use mine.
Yep.
We're flying in one right now. Anything today can if you close your eyes hard enough. It's fly. It's good.
Yeah, if we add wings to the Chinook, does that kind of make a...
Why is there a bow?
Yeah, I think six wings make it classify as a
aircraft. It'll just be a prop plane, right?
Question.
Yeah.
Osprey, where is your big wing?
Osprey?
Six. It's like the majority of the
Green
but it's
six wing rotary.
Yeah, someone's building building this blink hatch right now.
Oh,
all over there.
Hi.
Who's raising
our hands? Alright, here we go. Alright, just mother.
Which one are we taking, SUV or the AMRAP?
Take
AMRAP. Alright, AMRAP it is. I'm not taking the first one because that is sunken in the ground. Get on the other gun, in the back. There you go.
This Zimmer was a minigun. Hold this here, we're good. Alpha to command, we're ready to roll.
There's still swearing out vehicles back here.
Is still on 49?
We're on 41. Are you talking? Go somewhere else. Go take the Humvee.
Is Walker real? Walker's fake.
We're ready.
I love it. It's my
boy. Oh, that's the Moore team. Oh, okay. No, I don't think we. I have GL, so that's about it. Let me check. I think I have 15. Let's see. 15.
We got three GLs.
Apparently? Who's the machine gunner in this? Yeah, apparently I have two packs of your rounds. And then I have smoke rounds. So 15 boom boom rounds and a bunch of smoke rounds. You guys are following us, right? Well, they followed us, literally.
Someone talking on our channel.
Was that our channel or was that long range? That was long range, no?
Yeah, but there was also someone else talking on short range.
No, that's long range. You're in the gun, you have long range now.
Was it short range?
A1?
Yeah.
Are you second in command since Ryan Pyro crashed?
Wait, Pyro crashed?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, okay. I don't think he had a second. Lolo, stop moving the goddamn truck!
Move around, move around. Dun 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 dun.
I guess the next two IT would be the second.
I'm Lolo, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking pull you out of it.
That means,
make it! Make him!
Okay, so I guess I
think he's gonna reconnect. So, right now, I think the plan still stands. We're gonna just get up there with vehicles. So
vehicles get to point one, have a team push, have the other team cover.
Yeah, pretty much like that. So,
right now we're just waiting on some. So,
enemy air, 100 meters.
Yeah, we're just waiting on some stragglers.
I think we're getting done.
Did someone shoot?
It shouldn't be too long, I'm just gonna try to figure out what the fuck's going on, guys. want to go to Overwatch 1 marker. So just follow those arrows once we get past the prison.
I only see one car behind. Oh, there's a second one. Never mind.
Yeah, there's a second one. They just have some distance, so we're just gonna try to keep it a bit slow.
Smoke? What? Where?
220, or 320, sorry, top of the hill, where we're going.
I'm not seeing smoke, I'm seeing fog.
One lead acting as current actual, we're basically just coordinating between the two teams.
I'm seeing fog, I'll see smoke. Oof.
Also seems like we're having quite a bit of late joiners, so we might have a third team forming.
I mean, Muscle did say there's gonna be a few people late joining, so. That's a campfire.
Alright, hold it here. Everyone else dismount. User joined your channel. Driver, gunner, stay in. Everyone else dismount.
Is it dismount with the machine gun or not?
No, not machine gunner, stay in there.
Behind the rock, behind the rock! I'm flanking west, I'm flanking west. User joined your channel. I think he went down the hill. Backing off. Backing off. He definitely went downhill. Oh, west, west, west. Back up, back up, back up. Behind the rocks, 292. That was short. Does anybody have binos?
Yes, I do.
Check west. And that compound.
That's our objective area.
Oh, yeah, this guy's right there.
Is the town, like, our objective? Like, there.
This guy's 264.
Yeah,
that doesn't fix it. What the hell? Does that work?
Alright, team 1, be advised. Once cash tracks
nope.
The objective area, we are going to push down on foot.
Interesting.
That is, team 2 is going to set up a defensive position.
Don't worry about it, it's over. PG!
Where's the fucking vehicle?
Northwest RPG!
Contact Northwest down, engage the town.
Launching GLs over there at them. Y'all good?
Hey, you guys might want to save your mortars for the AA position.
Do we have how many mortars out here?
25. We have 30. Never fucking mind. I blew up my base.
Oh. Back up on that vehicle. From.
I'm pretty fucked.
Wait. Hey, watch your spacing, guys! Y'all are getting really bunched up, by the way. I think I get a hit on target. Nice hit. Hey, nice job, guys. Miss. I saw tracers from the west. A house from the west, okay. Hey, Roman. Hope you... Yes! Yeah, what?
Jacob, where you at?
Coming back up now.
We're moving down.
Yeah, we... Our objective is to put the rest of these rebel forces out of the area. So we're basically running into it. Oh, it's all right. Waiting for the others to catch up.
Alright. Find some good cover, slow push up.
Yeah. Hey Key, can you set your card to chlorophene?
Wait, say again?
Can you set your card?
Got another LPG coming from the west, 264.
Keep slowly pushing up. Lolo, you might want to hold up once you find some good cover and wait for us. You're way ahead.
So, I'm actually past the police academy and all that, so I'm actually in, FTO right now. So, I'm now certified. And then, operation objective is just to drive the forces out. It's like get rid of everything over here in the red circle. Basically. Exclamation mark mission. In the chat, it should come up with the full mission details. There you go.
Keep moving. Technical. Coming in southwest.
Eyes on. I know, I'm bleeding.
Oh, keep moving. Lolo, we're almost to you.
Ah, compound! Yeah, there's still people in the compound, northwest.
I'm hit pretty bad. Play a rock.
I quickly heal myself before I bleed out.
Good, Jacob? You got time to heal up, or...?
Yeah, healing up there. Might be okay.
There we go. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just hatching up myself.
Team 1 and Team 2, be advised, still taking fire from the compound, any shot.
Yeah. North, the north, northwestern compound. There we go.
It's not down.
Alright, let's slowly start pushing.
Don't go west. This time, yeah. Yep, that empty. Yep.
Technical, technical! Nice. Hey, can you tell them that we're pushing up on the compound? Watch their fire. Will do. I think Lolo's in trouble. Lolo, you good? Yep, pushing, pushing. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Lolo, there was one guy below you. Going around, going around.
I need help on me. SLJ's down.
Backside's clear. I'm with you, I'm with you.
You still have a medic. In the other team.
Yeah, I took this backside, yeah, you're good. I'm gonna patch myself up.
Copy. Compound looks clear from what I can see.
Yeah, we cleared it.
Good, copy.
Right. I'm not sure about the second compound, though. Alright, I'm patched up now. Right behind you!
Hey, is that the channel, the Alpha 1 zone?
Yeah, this is the Alpha 1 channel.
Are we pushing up?
Don't worry, the medic's on the way.
Copy, we're almost done clearing here though, we're gonna be regrouping soon.
Yeah, I don't know, I just told to come down to you guys.
That's fine, if you want, you can attach to us later.
Roof!
I've been hit pretty bad, and so has the SLJ. I don't know if it's still.
I will come.
Yeah, we're coming.
I don't have any bandages.
How did that guy not shoot that much shoot at me? Come on. I'm giving you
sex.
Thank you, Spackle.
Lolo, you got me?
There's a lot of guys here.
You with Lolo, Spikey?
Yeah, I'm close to him.
How are you guys looking?
I'm okay. I don't know about Lolo, though.
I'm gonna get on the cord. Tell them that.
I think Lolo might be down.
We got the hostiles bearing 279 up on a rock.
Yeah, 283 on the rock. He's fucking them up.
Yeah, Lolo's down. Lolo's down. Crap. I need support back here.
I got armored.
You okay?
I am not okay. I am.
I think he's on the roof.
He is on top of the hill, direct west.
I just wanted to get on the cord and, like, he put me out. And,
yeah, I see. Okay. Hey, Lolo.
Good shot.
I saved you, Lolo. Don't worry, buddy. You're not dying on my watch. It was more Boo-Boo in the head.
It doesn't matter. It was more
Boo-Boo. Boo-Boo with your helmet, my friend.
Yeah, we're getting shot from the hills to the northwest.
They should be down.
I think that's okay.
Yeah,
what? I'm checking the top of it. This back building is cleared.
Perfect. Call off when it's fully cleared out, and we'll regroup and head up the mountain again.
Yeah, I checked the first building, so I think it is fully cleared.
Copy. All right, let's regroup. Regroup on the first compound.
Copy. Pushing back to you.
Okay, this fungal and perfect.
Yeah, Lolo's awake and alive.
We're just moving back up the team.
Oh crap! West, southwest, southwest!
That's
a tentacle!
Where's that coming from?
Southwest! 211. I lost eyes. I don't know if it pushed up or it went behind the rocks. I'm not sure. My bets is behind the rocks.
I'm gonna mend the cord.
I don't have eyes on.
No! Kremlin is down.
Alright, let's get Kremlin up and get the fuck out of this valley.
Patrick, you good? Where's Kremlin?
Oh, I see him. Hold on, he might be alright. He's
alright. Oh, he's fucked. I'm tourniqueting his arm.
Get on him.
Tourniquet him. I'm out of tourniquet, so you need to tourniquet his arm.
Alright,
alright. Oh! Okay then. Spanky's back up, I'm alive!
Contact bearing 215, I'm on the hill.
Ooh! Ooh! Think we're getting surrounded to the northeast. Oh, this doesn't go as high as I wanted it to go. I mean, we're getting shot from the northeast because I saw bullet impacts. Unless it got taken out. Bad check, we gotta be move.
Is everyone back up?
He will be soon.
Alright, as soon as he's up, get the fuck out.
His testicles have been blown off. Apparently
he's pretty fucked up, I don't know. He's bad, he's big.
How bad is he?
Enemy nearby. An enemy. Everyone up? Who's up?
Everyone up. Spikey's back up.
Enemies.
I'm moving. I'm getting them.
Their enemy is very close.
Where are we moving to?
Right now we're just holding this. We got enemy.
We're getting surrounded though. We gotta get out of here. Plats, I don't have control over ads, and you know this.
There's some guys rushing into the place. Oh fuck. Spikey behind you. He's inside the building. I think that's me you're talking about. Never mind, got him.
Alright.
I'm back up.
Copy. Mend yourselves up.
I'm assuming we lost Gremlin.
Possibly. I think Jacob's down too.
I'm gonna look through the building again in a second and see if I can find him.
I'm patching up myself right now.
User joined.
Oh, Cullen's not dead, apparently.
Alright, let's get Gremlin and Jacob up and let's get the fuck
out. Oh, shit, 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 shit.
I'm giving myself blood, hold on. I'm gonna just fucking sprint in like a champ.
I'm carrying him, I'm carrying him.
Oh, hold up, hold up. Jacob's really fucked up. Center of the courtyard.
I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I got Gremlin. I'm running. I'm fucking running. I got Gremlin. Just tell me which direction to run to. Streamlabs. Oh, for fuck's sake.
We are not doing good at all. There is enemies like just getting like up close.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try to see if we can get support.
Is this Alpha 1?
Say again.
Come on, Gremlin. Stay alive for me.
So, do you
need
another medic to come up
there?
Probably not another
come
medic.
Come on, Gremlin!
Copy.
Yeah,
we only have two down, so we need lives full,
I'm managing Gremlin up right now.
There are some guys running from northwest from the other compound.
Okay, his chest is finally fully bandaged. I'm working on his head. Okay. He needs blood. Who here has blood on them?
Oh boy, they're real close.
I need blood for Gremlin.
Yeah, I don't have any blood.
Who's the medic? Fucking hell. God damn it. Oh, Gremlin's up! Hey, you're badly. You're all tourniquet up, but you need blood, though.
Yeah, I'll be right. Whiskey, situation is mobile. We're in first compound being surrounded. How copy? So, command's still dealing with hostiles. We can provide no support at this time. Neither can Team 2, so we're on our own for a little bit.
Northwest compound.
Prioritize holding the compound and not going down. Stay up. Fucking all the hills around us, man. He can do as many gun runs as he wants.
Be advised, we can't move. We got danger close on compound. We're going to do big shots, RPGs. We need fire support. Surprise the police or something if you guys aren't available.
Finally gain support from the east. Fuck's sake. User joined
your channel. Hey, Kremlin, do you wanna know where he works first?
Fuck!
Danger close, danger close.
Yep, we're getting mortared, we're getting mortared!
Is that friendly mortar? Or is that enemy mortar?
I have no idea, but it's mortars!
Friendly!
Well, the friendly mortars are hitting us.
Anybody get hit by that mortar? Oh, fuck!
Negative.
We're getting more mortared! We're getting mortared more! Those are more mortars.
Ever get ready, throw some smoke nade, let's get the fuck out of here.
Where are we fucking off to?
Ever mount up, let's get the fuck out.
Okay, I'm fucking up to the north then.
Ever mount up, let's go, as fast as possible.
Okay,
I'm here! I'm in! Let's go! Go! Get out! He's in here.
Jacob's down in the booth.
Thank Christ for that. That gun was beautiful.
Good hits, Whiskey. Good hits.
That was a shit show. Yeah, Lolo's in front of us.
Is anyone treating Herman even? Like, I'm only doing it right now. And he's like passed out.
Yes. He seems to be good on my screen.
Herman's fine, he seems blood. I can give him some blood if you want. Only like a little bit.
He just woke up.
Not letting up.
Did he wake up?
Jacob should be waking up here soon too. He should be fine as well.
I think he's woken up already.
Oh, why is it so framey now? Where's resupply and medical?
There's a medical in here. There's a medical vehicle.
Oh, vehicle? Okay.
I need some bandages. There's no bandages.
I'm filling this thing.
There's no medical in the vehicle! I mean, packing everything. Where's the medical we supply? I need a medical we supply.
I'd said 4,000 overall.
I need bandages.
I'm still getting bad frames.
Fuck's sake. I'm not getting managers.
On myself. Wait, has he turned that off? Like, he can't reserve
himself? Am I going or not?
That might be turned off. That might be the case, yeah.
What's the setting for it?
Why is the press wearing a beanie? Go higher, go higher on the RPG, on the... That's low! Hit! Maybe? On fire, it's on fire. Did somebody just get hit?
Soon, once we resupply, we're going to be continuing on to the next insurgent camp and we'll be clearing that out.
Hey, you're getting shot at.
So now it's heading there, wherever you click, and then you can display camera.
that's all you're missing. I'm just gonna see if we can
simply being watched. We're starting to get dark. Spike, you good on ammo and meds?
I need medical. I need more bandages.
What?
Bandages.
Check the brown Vic. There's a last
one. Okay, hold on.
I really like it. It's a bit. Oh, there's also some close to 40 microns in there.
Wait, what?
Spikey, if you're looking for medical.
I think my game is crashing. Yeah, it crashed. Alright. Nice to know. I'll be right back. Okay, bring the game back up. It'll take a bit. This will take a bit for it to reload the backup. Come on, game.
User joined your channel.
Hey, it should be connecting it here shortly. There we go. There we go. Back in it, finally. Oh, come on. I somehow got TP'd. Okay, Spikey's back. Wait, where are you guys at?
Where the fuck are you guys?
I just got, you inserted at Overwatch 1.
Alright, I'm gonna set up Overwatch 2 marker, we're there.
Overwatch 2, copy. So I need to go north. Okay, I'm running to yell.
Copy.
Yeah, my game. Oh, fuck! Don't know if that was an RPG to the west or not, but it blew up next to me.
Guys, because if we could do that, we'd get in trouble, but it would be really fun, though.
Anyways, oh yeah, my game crashed. I'm just going around. I think those explosives are trying to target me, but they're doing a terrible job at it. A little bit more. I'm moving up to Overwatch 2. That's where they were. These idiots couldn't pick me up. Oh well.
Take out the boxes. Take out the boxes.
All right, I'm here now. Finally. Alright, yeah, so my game crashed, that's what happened.
You're good, you're back. Yeah, next fucking objective.
What the fuck? Oh, that's a plane. What the hell is this thing? Does anybody see this? Oh, it just disappeared. Okay, maybe I should get out of here. I don't think he is.
Are you at the Overwatch 2 marker?
taking
fire from southwest.
It's fine, it was a lone mortar. We got it.
Mortar. It's down.
You guys are alright? Oh fuck.
Still alive.
Andy, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Let's get whacked and get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck?
Hell yeah, I like that.
You guys taking a big one?
What the fuck am I hearing?
We left the,
Whoever left the lives behind you, you're paying for that.
I thought they were just up for you, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, I don't know. It must have been a misunderstanding.
Regroup back at our original overwatch position. We're gonna get ready to move down into the objective area.
Alright. Andy, come on. Come back to the overwatch point.
Once this strike hits on the yellow fuel truck in the enemy objective area, we are going to hop back in the Vic, run down there, clear it as quick as possible, and get the fuck out.
Where's the Vic? Yeah, about that. Where's y'all's Vic at?
Right on top of all the trenches on Overwatch 2.
This one. Trying to go around.
As should be back, as can be drive,
Are we not moving down?
It's gonna take ages.
Continue with the plan.
We can just leave it. Seems dead enough.
Did you just approve the plan?
What? What was the plan?
He said continue with the plan, so I think that's approval.
I think I take that as a yes.
Plan would be, if you look at your map, I'll draw a quick. Plan is this.
Wait, are you in charge?
No.
Where's Pyro? What's his opinion on this?
He's right there.
Ask him. He's in charge.
If you want to cut down on time, we just ignore the IDF sign and end here, and we clear the last.
Just play it normally until time, and then we'll gather and ask who wants to continue, who wants to jump out, and then anyone who wants to leave, and then the remaining can just JTAG cast it.
Yeah, we got 20 more minutes of this mess.
Then you bet 200.
285, somewhere down there. But I think they're leaving.
Yeah, no, but if you lose this one, then now you still made 300. But if you win it, you make 1,000.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's what I'm saying. So if you lose the sound, it's like whatever, you still have 300.
Alpha 1.
Yeah.
There's a chance you guys have to pull some of Alpha 2 guys in. SCPs are getting pulled. Copy, they can hang off the side of our vehicle if they want.
Yeah, but she might boast.
Dude, I wanna play Blackjack now.
I know, man. I wanna gamble some money.
Bro, I don't owe you $100. If you lose this hand, bro, your money. Oh my god. Dude, so many. I feel like there's a lot of tens out right now. I feel like she busts here. I don't know,
what
my loins. No, dude. Austin, I'm sorry.
Fungo lied so hard.
What? What did I lie about?
You're losing your friend money?
Yeah. He was up at 500 and I just got him to do a 200 hand on Blackjack.
You fucking crazy man.
Hop in!
I wanna play Blackjack.
Yeah, I'm not on your
Oh my god, he got a queen. He got a queen. I'm gonna rate this matchup game.
Okay,
no, dude, he got a queen and a five.
Oh, queen and a five, dude.
Queen and a five versus a six, so is this he can win this hand. He has to he stands on 15, and then the blackjack, the deal bust. The deal bust.
Did you watch an RPG or blackjack?
I'm watching Austin play blackjack right now.
Yeah, we're okay.
He just lost a 200 hand.
What's the dealer got? Six?
The dealer's got six. I think she could bust it. If she gets a 10 and another 10,
yeah,
it's easy money. He robbed, oh my god, this idiot absolutely robbed a 10. Oh my god,
oh
she's
my
got eight.
God.
Oh no, she's at eight. She's at eight. Oh no, it's a disaster.
Oh my god, bro.
They're just gambling.
He just went from being up like 500 to being up 200. Oh.
Yeah, in the span of fucking 10 seconds, dude.
And it's my fault because I egged him on.
It is your fault. Well, no, I mean, at the end of the day, you egged him on, but it's not your fault. You know, he's the one that done it.
Alright, bro.
Yeah, that makes me feel better, actually. Thank you.
This is like the
At the end of the day, he's. Sorry.
He said, you're the one that did it, I just thanked you on. So. But it's your fault. It's your fault. Your seat was cursed, I think, actually. I think if you change seats and bet all your money, actually, you win the hand. Double your money.
Yeah, exactly. Just double
that's
double
how,
double
that's
double
how blackjack works, yeah.
He's so close
this
for his
map.
That's.
These are very tiny tents. I didn't see where that was coming from. Spikey's back up.
Alright, good to hear. Let's regroup back to Vix. We're gonna start aiming down south towards the next objective area.
What?
So as soon as
oh, okay.
Out of tourniquets now. Okay, thank you. You're good.
Wait.
You will serve your sentence in the prison of Ron.
Wait, where's the pick again?
Straight back up the hill.
Copy. Oh, there we go.
Let me steal your magazines.
I don't think we have any left.
You fuckers.
Yeah.
How dare you?
Sorry.
Huh?
Alpha 1, let's regroup back south. Back to where we dismounted. We're gonna start sending up to the next objective. Or Alpha 1, sorry.
What the fuck happened?
Squad of enemies
Where?
0-9-3-0-9-3
on the red. Oh shit, I see. That is a tank, yeah. Tanks hit. You still got a lot of contacts on the ridge.
Thank you.
down.
What the fuck? What noise are you making? I'm hearing a weird noise next to me. Kremlin's down wherever he is. And so is Jacob. I'm working on Jacob. I found his body. I don't know where Kremlin is.
Alright, let's get him up and get out.
Checking your pulse. Okay, you have heart rate, so where is your... There it is. Okay, Jacob should be getting up in a few seconds. He's up. I got him. I've got him. He's good. He's back up. I don't know where Kremlin is. Where the fuck is Kremlin? Hey, where's... Oh, we lost J-Tech. We don't know where he is.
Alright, Alpha 1, let's mount back up to our, Vic. Anyone in Alpha 1, can use flaggers. If so, place, explosives on the vehicles and blow up. Not ours, obviously theirs.
Slowly on my way back, Ventric. Where's our vehicle?
Vehicle is by the big rock formation on the other side of it. Are you gonna load up the fucking Dishka?
Yep.
Oh god, this is gonna be great.
Back in the AO.
Everyone, attention! Move away from the enemy vehicles. We'll be blowing it soon.
We gotta go. Hop in.
This is bullshit, man.
We're gonna be blowing it in 20 seconds.
Are getting out. Dude, I don't want to live
anymore. Hey, Fungal.
I don't want to live
nice
anymore.
Cross, dude.
Drive us into the explosives. I don't want to live anymore, please.
Calm down. We'll be fine.
Another 10.
Dude, I got a fucking iPad here, dude. I want a little iPad kid.
You playing iPad games today? You playing Angry Birds?
Blowing.
Why the fuck are we talking about Angry Birds? What?
I got an iPad on the front here, that's all.
Alright, let's move. Is Alpha 1 clear to start moving for next objective?
Oh, I'll watch for that pretty soon.
Copy. All right, we got
Wait, there's Israelis?
IDF site.
But wait, isn't there an anti-air site? How is the A-10
so,
doing
so
work on the IDF
site? Israelis? Why is there Israelis here?
I don't know. Why not?
After Gaza, they lost
their... We can't be having that. Let's go kill them all.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
a
contentious topic. Alright.
No, it's not. Let's go kill them.
Yo, stop fucking fire.
It's not hard to shoot someone. Well, this is what we're trained to do, dude. Let's just go shoot them.
Yeah, we don't know who they are, right?
I don't ask questions, I just shoot.
Cool, great.
Oh, wait, in front of us.
Dead ahead.
I saw ammo. Why is this thing off ammo?
He's stuck!
Alright,
you
know what? Oh.
It's reloading.
Why the fuck are you two in the same gunner? What the fuck?
Okay, what is going on right now?
Oh.
Why is it boom? Why I can't I. What is going on?
Muscles in the turret.
Muscles.
Ever back in the bit.
Oh, come on! Can we get going, please? I really want to get going. Holy fucking shit.
Possibly, but we're moving.
Oh, don't kill them!
That's funny.
I mean, you can kill the press derby.
Get out of the way!
Did he just shoot at us?
Yeah, welcome to fucking Britain, bro.
Welcome to fucking
Britain. Oh, just rush him, rush him, rush him, rush him! Rush him!
Come to Tesco's, get your wallet out or you're getting shacked up, fam. Come down my hands.
Keep going, keep going.
Rush him! What part of rush him do you not understand?
In front of us, right in front. Oh, 7.
I'm running him over.
Rush him! Yeah! Let's fucking go!
Three rounds.
Handbrake to him, that shit.
Why are we rushing into the enemies?
All you...
We're good. Go. Fucking go! Go!
Guys, we're okay. Why?
Keep going! The fuck is what? Drive! Jacob, fucking mount up!
He's in. Oh, what an event.
Keep going.
Drive!
I think a rocket went past us.
Dead ahead.
No one stops us.
Dead ahead.
I don't see him.
Just run him over!
I got hit.
What happened to Marco? What?
The more you stop, the worse it gets.
I just
want to
give you shots, but at this point, we're
just all ass.
Oh!
I kill one, it's fine. I'm reloading.
Enemies on the left.
Oh, we're surrounded. The hard right.
Frank, how's Southeast?
Spin it around Southeast. Get above them. Southeast.
That's north,
but that's west. Go.
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 Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
Guys
got out. That's why they're not
going
to get their first.
Fuggles down.
No clue.
He's down.
Fucks.
I'm dismounting.
So I'm on the range 002.
Ah, damn it, tried.
Whoever's up by the comms tower, they're on the ridge to your east, 100 meters.
Watch east, 100 meters. Right in front.
Spike is back up, I got him at least. Got him, finally. Hold on, I'm dealing with you guys right now. There we go. Just rush him. Alright, Spikey's good. Maybe down in the valley? Where the fuck was that from?
Northeast, probably.
We're gonna bring a Vic up. Let's line up to start hitting the IDF and anti-air sites.
What? Northwest, northwest, northwest.
Technical 316 fire.
I'm red on ammo, thank you. One mag left.
Oh, I think I just ran out of ammo. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Check Discord. Yeah, Platt, I answered that already. I already answered it. Check your Discord again, you goober. You sent me a note thing. Fuck, there's no ammo in here. Guess I'm fighting them with GLs because I have no fucking bullets left.
Yeah,
Yeah, that's too far for my GL.
Becky, 288.
Yeah, I know. What? I can read. The reason why I'm not using it right now is because my PC is terrible with it. Not get resupply. Yeah. Oh, should not get shot up. At least my smoke is spot on. I only have smokes left. Hey, hit where that smoke was!
Everyone on the heli, evac!
Oh!
Get out of here! Everyone, mount up!
Copy, evac.
This will just keep flying until this thing ends.
I whack. I'm rotting, you know.
We left Alex behind, actually.
What? It's okay.
That's a detail.
Are we smoking?
A little
bit. We got
bring us back to main base.
Are we moving altitude rapidly?
No, we're fine.
Get a hole in your right wing.
If
you fly by me again, we're gonna have issues.
Hey, if I actually put the load.
I could give it a go.
Snipe the pilot.
I'm just going on terror because he's on the gun seat anyway, so.
Oh, whoa, wait. No, I'm on the hoist seat anyway.
I'm on the gun seat. I'm on the gun. I don't know.
I'm hoisting so hard right now, you'll be annoyed.
I don't know. I see you on the gun right now.
They call me John Hoist.
Hey, stop aiming at that. Don't aim at the face end. Come on, stop that.
Hey,
guys,
want to hear a cool spell like that?
He's aiming at the base. He's gonna start
shooting
our own
people.
I'll copy. Whoa.
Whoa.
Why are you doing that,
sir?
Why are you doing that?
Okay, then. Fuck's sake, guys, really? Where's, hey, medic, I need you, medic me.
My savior, my one and only.
Medic.
It is taking
me. Medic.
The bandage up, by the way.
Medic.
I've gotten very.
I am fucked.
So am I.
Oh, don't fucking throw a grenade at us!
What, did he throw a nade?
Yes, he fucking threw a grenade! Fuck's sake. Fucking heal us, would you? Bandage us.
I might have
shot out the propeller because I was shooting downwards as you were flying down, and I think I might have shot the helicopter.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I think that was me.
Oh, finally got healed up. I claim middle this time.
No.
Let's line up.
Move.
I'm close.
Black, use the script.
Guys, good advice. They got an information that we should have lined up on top of the heli.
Get this motherfucker out of the way.
No. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Where's your helmet, Nathan?
Fuck you.
This is my spot.
Well, you lost it while you pulled out the rope, Nathan. That's when you probably lost it.
I'm gonna be next to you, dude. Otherwise, I'm not doing it.
We should crash. Switch over, Wack. Wack.
Move over to the right.
Let me go.
Right.
Yeah, just so you we centralize a bit.
Centralize.
Andy, I don't like to
centralize this.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Like Arma.
Pilot? I guess a pilot.
What?
Come on, David.
Oh, when I was fucking with him?
Everyone, look at Muscle Admin.
Oh yeah, Kremlin comes next to me. Oh, where's Muscle Admin?
There was a point where I was making like a clicking noise with my mouth to sound like a predator. Because I knew that sound was like nearby, and I was like in a dark little hallway, and I was making a noise, and I could hear him screaming on the radio like, guys, something's making a noise in here.
Nice, save Muscle Admin.
Muscle Admin.
There are hot Norwegian men in your local area.
Yeah, everyone shoot at Muscle Admin.
I mean, like, after mission. Every single
time. Fucking sit still, Tara. So, what? Are we shooting at Muscle Admin or Muscle? Which one?
Probably Muscle Admin.
I was MVP this game.
Hold on. There you go. Get ready, guys.
Yes, we're good.
Make sure you wipe your goggles, guys.
Blew up.
Oh, shit, is your call right? Yeah. Is the picture taken? I want to get blown up.
I don't know. I have no clue. Oh, somebody's doing push-ups. Nice.
Well, David, that's a nice workout. Holy shit.
That's a really bad form. I don't know what you're talking about. It's terrible form. That's not how you do a push-up at all.
He's trying his hardest, man.
I know. I do so many of them.
No.
I'm like David Gong.
There we go. Holy fuck. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this up. Probably will not be streaming tonight because I gotta get my buyback on a normal schedule for work. I'm on day shifts now, so I gotta get my buy on that. So yeah. Thank you all for watching and I will see you guys later.